guess, put in the car. I just took a ride. I keep asking myself, what did I give you? What care did I not show you? What love did I not give? You want to treat me this way? I know it's not really you. It's that worthless pile of shit known as your mother. I just want somebody that's good to me, good to my kids. Was I not that anymore? If you don't care about your happiness, I guess that's you. If you'd rather be miserable with some worthless fuck, soft bitch made motherfucker don't care about you, I guess that's on you. And you're all soft bitch made motherfuckers. And a stitch man among you can do a fucking thing about what I said. But the kid's happiness. If you look and say the kids weren't happy, you're lying to yourself. They're the happiest they've ever been. Maybe you'll never admit that you were happy. I don't know. I know that it hurts so bad inside. I said, I'm not asking you to fuck me, I'm not asking you to be with me. I'm asking you to be in my life. I need to know you're all right. Talk to you. And see you. And if you can't do that, that's not because I was bad to you. There still ain't been a motherfucker yet that treats you as good as I did. And you know there isn't. It's because you love me. But you don't want to admit. ever stop loving me. It's the pain. It always loves me. I got you some more stuff. Get all of me or get all of us. You know, a plan or something. I miss you so goddamn much. If you say you don't miss me, you're lying. You didn't want me to leave that day of Congress. You're starting to act hard, like always. But you know I can see through it. You didn't tell me to get out of the car. You didn't lock the door. I stopped being scared at some point. That one thing like I do. Love you.